The title always only is the ugly duckling. As the gentle wind started to breeze through the trees in whirling dust, there's a canal ran past the house. Behind the house, a mother duck was sitting on ten eggs. Chick, chick, chick. After many days, the egg began to crack. All the eggs have hatched, except for the biggest one. Finally, out jumped the last baby duck. She looked nothing like the other ducklings. She's quite ugly and she's so unhappy because everyone likes to teach her. One day, she sent up her way to a river and so many beautiful swans swimming there. Oh, how she wants to be beautiful like that. When winter comes, we can once again. One morning when she looked into the water, to her surprise, she's not an ugly duckling anymore. She turned into a beautiful white swan. Thank you for your listening.